Here we are. Hello, acolytes, and welcome back. This is Inquisitor Sturm, and we have now dispatched with our Eldar threat, and now must contend with the forces of chaos before the warp storm arrives.
The great enemy managed to steal the key from out of our very grasp. Damn the Eldar and their arrogance. Had we not been delayed in reaching the key, we could have denied the ruinous powers their prize. We still have no idea what this key does. According to the Eldar Witch, Inquisitor Toth holds these answers. If this is true, then he has a good deal to explain. The least of which is not why he would withhold information that could allow us to better fight the forces of chaos. Could he be tainted? The thought is unimaginable. Even more concerning, we know now that we face more than mere chaos cults, but members of an actual traitor legion, the very marines who turned against our emperor some 10 millennia ago. Luckily, our scouts were able to track their sorcerer and his entourage back to their base of operations. It is located not far from our current position. I relish in the opportunity to bring death to these blasphemous traitors.
I am concerned that this mission is titled The Chapel. Also, while it is very important that Imperial citizens believe that Inquisitors are beyond corruption, and many of us are, it's not unheard of. Still, I don't think Toth ever actually turned to chaos, to my knowledge. Well, we'll find out, won't we? Oh, good. A bright, searing break in the planet. That cannot bode well. To the chapel, then. How polite he went to the front door instead of walking over the rubble.
My lord, blood ravens approach from the south.
How did they get so close? My lord, these flies are minor annoyances. We have the key and ample bodies to imprison the blood ravens behind a wall of corpses while we complete the ceremony. Your assurances leave me cold, Sindri. Events have proven my words true in every turn, my lord. We are not in danger. Events have proven you fortunate, sorcerer. To what do you owe this present bout of nauseous optimism? We have received a message, Lord Bale. We have a new ally who is more than ready to betray the Blood Ravens. Excellent. Prepare for what is to come. And dispose of this idiot.
Why? How have I failed?
You were stupid enough to personally deliver ill news to Lord Bale. And we cannot abide stupidity.
Brother Matteo, report.
The Chaos Forces have rent an impassable chasm through the center of the city and have taken up position in a temple. The battle is upon us, Captain.
We are arriving at your position momentarily. Hold the chasm. I will deal with the temple.
It will be done.
You are finished, Apothecary. Had the Emperor not intended I suffer, then I would feel no pain. What foul acts are these heathens involved in?
They are performing a ceremony to release the key from its bindings. We must stop them.
Yes. We will need to break down the mighty doors of that once glorious temple. It appears they have rent a chasm across the city, stopping us from reaching the other side. An outpost with machine cults located here gives us access to the vehicles we will surely require. Secure the outpost and stop that ceremony.
Lovely.
I await your instructions.
Yes, my lord.
Yes, lord. Build routine 721, initiated.
I stand ready.
The battlefield awaits. No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it. Direct me to the injured.
How very amusing. Well, speaking of the machine cult, for those who haven't watched previous, bits, if you hear that small whirling in the background, that is the anger of the machine spirit that I am currently using. Goodness.
We stand ready. What are your needs?
Yes, most beneficent one. Build routine 721 initiated. What is your will?
Marine squad deployed. At your command. Weapons at ready. It is time. For the Emperor!
Yes, Lord. As you wish. Build routine 721 initiated.
Orders received, brother. For the Emperor! Under fire! For the Emperor!
I await your instructions. Build routine 721 initiated.
There we are.
Never vigilant.
Goodness, those Raptor Marines were much weaker than I was expecting.
For the Emperor! Faith is our shield. Yes, my lord. Marine squad deployed. For the Emperor! Direct us to the enemy. For the Emperor! What's your order? Heresy grows from madness.
For the Emperor!
We are the Emperor's chosen. What's your order? Heresy grows from idleness. Stay vigilant, brothers.
Yes, Lord. I shall obey.
Always secure resources first.
Build routine 721 initiated.
How can I serve? Who requires my aid? For the Emperor!
I await your instructions.
Under fire!
Yes, most beneficent one. Build routine 721 initiated.
We stand ready.
Oh, finally took some casualties.
Marine squad deployed. Squad broken! Heresy grows behind us.
For the Emperor!
knowledge's power, hide it well.
Faith is our shield. Maintain the attack and die, Faith. Squad morale restored. Awaiting orders. Heresy grows from idleness. What are your needs?
I await your instructions. Build routine 721 initiated. Yes, most beneficent one. As you wish.
Just in case we get attacked along this front.
Initiated. Instructions. Build routine 721.
We stand ready.
Yes, most beneficent one. Yes, most beneficent one.
There we are.
Yes, Lord.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Final goal here, yes. We can only pass the chasm on this side, so of course this is our objective. Also, this will get us vehicles.
How can I serve? Yes, my lord. Faith is our shield. Direct us to the enemy. Faith is our shield. Direct us to the enemy.
I await your instructions. Build routine 721 initiated.
How can I serve? We stand ready. Faith is our shield. Fear denies faith.
Yes, Lord.
There is no such thing as innocence.
Fantastic. Now we just about have a force worth fighting. Ah, hello, hello.
An open mind.
Well, it's good to see you too, Jake. Thank you for the hello. And I'm gonna work on killing them all. It's nice to actually have a chat bubble for a moment.
Yes, Lord.
We've almost maximized our resources.
Build routine 721 initiated.
Yes, I think it's time to go capture some points and put down some heretics.
Apothecary here. Awaiting orders. Yes, my lord.
There we are. This should tear through them quite nicely.
Fear denies faith. For the Emperor!
Your instructions. I exist to serve. Till routine 721 initiated. Beneficent one. Build routine 721 initiated.
Fear not the Psyker.
Yes, Lord. Build routine 721 initiated.
An open mind is like a fortress with its gates unbarred and unguarded. Hope is the first step
on
the road
to
disappointment.
Fear not the Psyker. What's your order?
Venerate the immortal Emperor.
Fear denies faith. What are your needs?
Venerate the immortal Emperor. Do I detect uncertainty in your purpose?
No, you don't.
The battlefield awaits. What are your needs?
Yes, most beneficent
one. He who stands with me shall be my brother.
Yes, Lord. Build routine 721 initiated.
Most excellent. Pushing forward, deleting foes. Almost feels like clockwork at this point.
Here to serve.
You may as well come join this.
Build routine 721 initiated.
Our forward base would be this one.
Fear not the Psyker.
Direct me to the injured. Under fire, the enemies of the Emperor shall be destroyed.
Yes, Lord. Build routine 721 initiated.
Faith is our shield. At your command. Fear our wrath.
Walk softly. Carry a big
gun. Ever vigilant. Take and hold.
There we go. Much better.
Yes, Lord? Yes, Lord.
Waiting around.
For the Emperor!
Excellent.
Yes, most beneficent one. Build routine 7
to 1. An open mind
is
like a fortress with its gates unbarred and unguarded.
No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it. No servant. Emperor shall fall if I can help it. Direct me to the injured. No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it.
I just realized what I'm doing wrong.
Well
then,
the immortal
fall back. We've taken our little island. I need some deep strikers to send them over here. No. Oh.
There is no such thing as innocence. Only degrees of guilt.
Yes, Lord. Build routine 7 to 1.
Was the first
initiated.
Step on the road to disappointment.
I follow your commands. No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can.
There we are. Return here. Do this. Do this.
Yes, Lord. I exist to serve.
You come back. Build one of these. Fantastic.
Initiated.
And are you done? Yes,
yes,
you're done.
Most beneficent one.
Good, get back here. Build one of these.
Build routine 721 initiated.
This.
We are the Emperor's chosen. How can I serve?
Get everyone well equipped. This mission's just tedious. But I suppose that's what happens when Chaos puts a big old warp rift in the middle of doing everything. Oh, they're beginning to press a little harder. I am not pleased with that. On this front? Yes. Same thing.
Here to serve. Build routine 721 initiated.
Rapid improvement.
Direct us to the enemy.
Watch all that income come in. Halfway done with the third one, so we can start drop podding our troops. We'll just stay behind. Guard our main base. Not a moment too soon. The enemy seems to be pushing in.
Deep striking.
What are your needs?
Knowledge is power.
My faith is my shield. The outpost is secure.
The doors to this temple were designed to stop all but the most violent impacts. To bring them down, we will need the power of hellfires and predators.
I have awoken.
There we are.
Yes, most beneficent one.
We have been blessed by the power of the land raiders. Seek the privilege of their service at the machine cart.
Oh, we have a land raider. Ability. Good.
The fallen shall be forever remembered as the Emperor's finest.
Yes, you smell the magnificent one. Build routine 7.
The fallen shall be forever remembered as the Emperor's finest.
What is my will? Here to serve. I await your
instructions. Build routine 7
to 1
initiated.
As you wish. I am ready to serve again.
For the Emperor.
Back to war.
Here to serve.
Thank you.
here to serve. Build routine 721.
Apothecary here. No servant of the Emperor shall fall in high commanders.
Yes, Lord. As you wish. Build routine 721 initiated.
Predator at your command. Land Raider armored transport here.
Under fire.
The Emperor protects.
What are your needs?
Yes, Lord. Yes, most beneficent one.
You lad, another one with that, and that should be more than enough power to punch through our enemies.
Deep striking. Deep striking.
Yes, Lord. Build routine 721 initiated. Build routine 721 initiated. I await your instructions.
The fallen shall be forever remembered as the Emperor's finest.
Praise the Emperor.
I have orbital bombardment now. Excellent.
The battlefield awaits.
Third Predator in tow.
Yes,
I will not be particularly concerned. Very good.
I follow your command. The fallen shall be forever remembered as the Emperor's finest.
I await your instructions. Build routine 721 initiated. Build routine 721 initiated. Yes, most beneficent one.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
Predator at your command.
Good. How shall we approach? I think a direct path. No subtlety.
He who stands with me shall be my
friend. We are space marines after all. While flanking maneuvers might be better, I think we will just walk through the enemy and see what resistance they offer.
I follow your commands.
Predator at your command.
The Emperor protects.
Under fire!
From cultists.
The Emperor.
Predator at your command.
the Emperor protects.
Oh, goodness.
Direct me to the injured.
Predator at your command. His will be done.
Walk softly and carry a big gun.
Predator at your command.
Under fire.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby. This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
Predator at your command.
I must admit, I am somewhat unimpressed by their resistance.
What would you have me do?
Direct me to the injured.
But I would be more concerned if this were a real battlefield and not a recording of one.
As you command.
That would normally indicate a trap of some kind.
My faith is my shield.
Charge! Under fire!
Predator tank here.
Powered Chaos Marines.
The Emperor protects.
Predator at your command.
Go deal with this defiler. That is the most pressing threat, I believe, at the moment. There we are. Defiler dealt with.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
Chaos Marines fleeing. Again, more signs of it being a trap.
Beware.
I don't think that gate is going to stand very long against that many las cannons.
Under fire.
The doors are broken. With haste, stop them the before they can finish.
Sir, the Imperial Guard have arrived.
No,
victory
sir.
Is ours.
The Emperor shall fall.
Wait, why did they not attack? What betrayal is this? Space Marines, cleanse these heretics!
The Imperial Guard have turned against us? Well, we can deal with that rather quickly.
Shall be a glorious one for the Imperium. Walk softly and carry a big gun.
Predator at your command.
Our vehicles will guard the gate.
The Emperor protects.
As we push forward.
I follow your commands.
Inquisitor Toth has arrived at your request.
And what do our scouts say?
The guard's distraction was a success. The Chaos Lord and his host escaped. We are, however, tracking their movements and questioning some of the traitor guard that we
interrogating.
Captured.
How could I not have seen this? How is it I am blind when it matters the most?
Are you referring to these traitorous guardsmen or the destruction of your homeworld, Cyrene?
I should have seen the rot before it spread. Instead, I was blind for far too long. I put my own world to the torch. I killed with the Inquisition's eager sanction and watched too many innocents die in a holy firestorm. And yet, here I am again, at yet another doorstep, with the Executioner's blade in my very hand.
Blessed is the mind too small for doubt, Gabriel. Perhaps there is truth in there, for the both of us.
I still believe, old friend. I believe in the sovereign might of the Golden Throne, and in the purity of the Imperium.
But you have lost faith in yourself.
Only in what I see, Isidore. Only in what I see.
And what is it that you see, Captain?
I see conspirators and liars more concerned with their own agenda than the will of the Emperor.
I am not so easily cowed by such displays, Captain.
You lied to me and cost me men!
Bitter they died, their blood pure. If you feel warranted in handing out recriminations, then their deaths are on your head. I warned you to leave this world, to leave Tartarus for the warp storm.
Your words still ring untrue, Inquisitor. I know you were here before we arrived.
I am not in the habit of explaining my actions, Captain. But yes, I was here before you arrived. Stalking after horrors to strip my knights of their dreams.
The same horrors that the legions of Chaos seek.
On Tartarus, there are no coincidences, Captain. There is only the storm that winnows the faithful from the heretic.
Are we faithful men, Toth? Good servants of the Emperor? It is time for us to put aside our differences. What do they seek, Toth? What do you seek here?
This world is cursed, Captain. Thousands of years ago, an artifact of ancient evil power was lost here. The forces of Chaos seek this artifact. They've sought it for centuries, but have never held all the pieces of the puzzle.
And now they do.
An Imperial excavation team uncovered the first marker, and word somehow got to the enemy. With the knowledge of the exact planet and the first marker, it was a simple matter to uncover the remainder. Now they have the last piece necessary. A key to unearth the artifact itself.
What is this artifact?
A stone, called the Maledictum. It contains a creature of great evil, a creature of chaos itself. The stone imprisons a demon, one of untold power.
How is it possible that the citizens of Tartarus did not know this? These artifacts lay buried beneath their own cities.
From what I surmise, the demon within the Maledictum may be imprisoned, but it is not powerless. It can still influence people with visions and madness. The ancient text in the Registratum Malpheus speaks of a warp storm that visited this system at an age when many Space Marine chapters were still young. The storm drove the inhabitants of this planet insane. Under the demon's influence, they hit the markers and buried the Maledictum to protect it against hunters like myself. When colonists returned to this world, they remained ignorant of the perils they built over the dark places, never knowing what lay beneath.
And the Eldar, did they seek this power for themselves?
No. It was they who imprisoned the demon in the first place. The Eldar fiercely safeguard knowledge of the stone against all others, going so far as to interfere in our efforts to find it. As Chaos's most ancient enemy, they see themselves as the only capable defense against its influence. And we have paid for their arrogance.
I assume there is still time to avert disaster.
This is already a disaster. The power of the Maledictum is enough to turn the faithful and drive men mad. Many of the Imperial Guard and local population have already turned, as you've seen. It's affecting you, and your men as well. I can feel it. It is calling the warp storm to eclipse this system. It wants to trap us here, with it, so it can force even the best of us to serve its twisted will. This is why I encouraged you to leave. Why I still encourage it.
You know I cannot do that. I will not shrink away in the face of evil.
I would do no less. Enough. Let us end this bickering and face our enemy united. Together, we have a better chance of finding and destroying the Maledictum.
Well, I'll give members of the Ordo Malleus some credit. And you have turned to chaos. Excellent. I'll have to kill the Psyker on the next mission. That is sad. Well, acolytes, we seem to have discovered what's going on, and we have a massive, terrifying warp stone sealing an unknown, powerful demon. Lovely. Well, we shall continue this in a moment. I'm going to take a quick break, and until next time, acolytes, this is Inquisitor Sturm.